I spent hours on this design, and when I was done, I sent it to the client. The message was marked red, so I was waiting for a response. I waited and waited and waited, and finally the client replied, but this is what he said.
Emotional damage!
Hello everyone, my name is Emmanuel from Brintel Graphics, and in this video, I'm just going to share with you my experience and also share with you some strategies that you can use so that your design do not get rejected by your client. So without any further ado, let's dive in. I went for a meeting one Saturday evening, and then right after the meeting, this man of God met me, and then he was like, want me to design a flyer for him for their program. So fast forward, we talked about everything, and then the next morning he sent me the details and everything. So I asked whatever question that I need to ask to get understanding on the project before I began. This brings about my first point, which is understand the project and what it's about. One of my mentors told me that, Brain, whenever you are giving a project to work on, make sure you understand the project very well. So what are the ways that you can use to understand the project? It's only by asking relevant questions that are bothering you, and that will get you the right understanding of the project. So I started working on it when I had some understanding of the project. But there's one thing that I need to tell you. That is, if you get to know the time that you will spend on a project, add some more for your advantage. For instance, if you know that you can spend 3 hours on a design, tell the client that you will use 4 hours or more, depending on how urgent the project is. This thing is going to help you so that you deliver on time. So during my workflow, I applied some strategies that helped me design faster. I've already made videos about some of these strategies. I will leave a link in the description for that video, or you can click on this card here for this video. So I sent the final design to the client, and then since I already asked a lot of questions, we didn't have a lot of things to talk about. But there's one thing that you need to notice. Whenever you send a design to the client, make sure you expect feedback. Expect feedback to improve upon the project. Many times, designers do not value the feedback the clients give them, so they end up bouncing the feedback and thinking that the client did not know what they are saying. But sometimes some client feedback will let you realize that, hey, how didn't I see this? Like, how? You understand? So sometimes value client feedback, iterate around that, and then see how best your design will go. So finally, the client replied, and this was the final feedback. So the reason for me saying this design was rejected is because they never used it. Someone else had went for another design which they think it was better than what I did. But in my opinion, this design is very nice, but I think according to what it is intended for, it may not work well. Why am I saying this? First of all, the client told me that this design will be printed and then it will be posted on campus. So I tried to make the design really simple and then easy to be understood, because the billboard is not just for one person. There are a lot of designs there. Secondly, I added the pictures of the people who are going to minister so that their fans will easily recognize them. There is a reason we add pictures to flyers. In one of my upcoming videos, I will explain why we need to add pictures to your designs and how you have to add the picture so that it will communicate well to your target audience. So keep your notifications on so you don't miss that video. And the other info on my flyer too was very clear and then simple to be read. But as you always say, customer is always right. Do all to subscribe to the channel, for that will make my day. This program is happening live on KMUSC on Saturday, 29th March 2025 at exactly 4 p.m. The venue is Faculty of Social Science Auditorium, and I'm inviting you if you are in KNUSC and its environment. There will be song ministrations, dance ministrations, word ministrations, and you can't afford to miss that. If you need any info, contact the number on the screen. If you want to learn how to design faster, click on this video right here. And if you want to learn how I designed this particular flyer from scratch, then click on this video right here. Until next time guys, quench not your creativity. Peace.